Technology, so you'll have to bear with it.